All right, here we got another comment by Philip Lester. And it says here, are you retired or on disability? I'm retired. I've never been on disability in my life. What is your income, Philip? You think I'm going to answer that over the internet? What's your income and your phone number and your address? You know, that's a little bit digging a little bit too deep there. Says here, I ran some numbers. If my wife and I were to retire, the monthly cost for a gold plan would be about $1,100 a month. And that is at the age of 50. At the age of 64, it would be about $1,800 a month. The older you get, the more it costs. I'll put it to you that way. I am also wondering about the deductible. Oh, my God. On our current plan, we have one of 2,000 per person with a max of 4,500 for the family. But at the first of the year when I go for blood tests, I pay the full amount for the test until my deductible is met. How does your deductible work? Oh, my God. Philip, it's not your plan. The problem is... Let me crunch some numbers here, too. Got my little notepad, man. 1,100 plus 1,800. $2,000 per person deductible. Blah, 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 blah. 4,500 family plan. Philip, I figured out what your problem is. It's not your plan. It's you and your wife, because you're both old. You got two old people on the same plan. It's going to jack it up, brother. All right. So here's what you got to do. You need to adopt a kid about 1 or 2 years old that's healthy. You put them on the plan as a rider. That brings the cost of your plan down. If you really want to bring it down, you get two, drop two kids, young and healthy. The younger, the better. That will bring the cost of your plan down to a manageable amount. And you might want to look at bringing down your income. Anyway, I hope that helps you, buddy.